Hello everyone, welcome to Gaming with a Dad. I'm the dad, Steve.
Who?
This is Zach, the gamer.
You use that controller, Steve!
Thanks everybody for watching.
Anything? So you just sent me a text the other day I thought was pretty interesting, because I was like, oh, that's... I already agree with that. But you said, you know what? Whenever I listen to myself talk about music, I realize that I know more than I thought I did. Like, I'm not that bad. And I was like, yeah, I concur with that. So it kept making me think. I was like, well, what genres of music do I know that Zach enjoys? And I can't really think of any, like, any that I've ever heard you say, hey, this is, like, what I get into right here.
I mean, I don't really get into music that heavily, so... I mean, when I like a song, I like it, and I'll listen to it, but... I don't know, I don't, like... I would never seek out and go to a concert. You know, I've been to, like, one or two, but never... I'm not that interested in going back, really. So I don't know. I'm weird when it comes to music, because I'll listen to some stuff, right? And I'll get into it, but not so heavily that it's like, all right, well, I need to go see this person now.
Right.
Weird. I listen to podcasts more than anything. I get way more excited about podcasts than I do music.
I'm coming up.
Let's go, Stevie. Get it.
I'm here.
Let's get to it. Let's be about it. Yeah, but I definitely, like, listening back to that, I was like, all right, maybe I know a little bit more about music than I give myself credit for, because I constantly say, like, I know nothing about music. But not 100% true. I know enough to get by, I think.
So what concerts have you been to? What groups have you gone to see a lot?
I went to, like, a K-Fest once. Actually, it was where I was introduced to Martin Garrix. It was, at the time, was kind of like entry-level EDM, but it was, like, kind of a little more hardcore now, I guess. And I've seen Metallica.
Also, you did that one with a meetup for, like, a streamer or something, right?
I got free tickets in the streamer's chat, and then me and Shane went.
Nice.
Yeah, a YouTuber, really what I knew him by, before I watched his stream, that I had, like, watched for, like, years. Like, a long time. Like, 2009 or something, I had watched. So, it was interesting to go. Dude, I have so much stuff for when I turn level 25. It's about to be freaking hype.
Let's go.
Yeah, Metallica was really good, actually. Metallica put on a really good show. It was Metallica, Avenged Sevenfold, and Volbeat.
Volbeat's
a weird one. Yeah, Volbeat's a weird one. They're like, from what I have heard, they're touted as the German Metallica.
That's insane. I'm trying to think of what that even sounds like.
Oh, the guy, the lead for Volbeat has a hilariously weird voice. It's strange. Wait for it. What, dude, hold on a second. What is that gun?
What, the one I have?
Is that... What? What? I don't even want to... No, you know, I don't care. I don't want to know.
What was wrong?
Do you see the way that it looks?
Why'd you throw a bomb at me?
I did. That's how I reload my guns. Well, some of them at least.
Hey, there are female versions of those little crackheads.
Yeah, I think it's kind of mainly what we fight.
Oh, really? Have we been killing women this whole time?
Yeah, I mean.
Isn't that sexist though?
No, it's a part of the game. If women aren't a part of games, they get angry. Did you hear this recent controversy around Tarkov?
No, what happened now?
They don't have females in the game. They say it doesn't make sense to the lore of the game, because they it's in Russia, right? It's based out of Russia. It doesn't make sense because, you know, Russia doesn't have women in the military or something. So it literally would not make sense to the lore of the game.
Okay.
And it would be really hard to do the, animations and make sure all the armor fits on both male and female characters, because the game is so in-depth, right?
Right.
So, like, people found out about this and got super offended.
Well, I mean, how much more are you going to steal from women? No one's nominated in the Oscars this year. They weren't nominated in the Golden Globes. # Oscars so male. What else are you going to take, Zach?
You know, huh? I'm going to go out on a limb here. I'll take whatever I want. but I don't know. It's just, it was so crazy to see, like, the outrage over a game that's made by a very Russian company, that's made and set in a very Russian area. Like, people get angry the fact that, you know, there were no women in the game. And the main traitor that you really use in the game is a woman. So, yeah, you know, clearly there was no logic or anything used here when people were outraged by it. But I don't know. I'm just so sick of people just getting outraged essentially over nothing.
Yeah. I mean,
all the time.
When there are definitely things you can be angry about in this world, there's some things you can definitely be angry about.
There are some things you can be very angry about. I mean, the way that people want to develop their video game and their vision, right? Because I'm one to say that I think video games are an art form. You know, always creating video games and the design and everything into it. I think it's an art form. So, you know, if an artist made a if an artist made a painting that didn't involve a woman, then no one would get offended, but they still would. But I don't know. It's just frustrating to, like, watch people who clearly don't know anything about the game, have never played it, get outraged over something that it literally would not affect their life one way or another, where there are many things that you could be doing with your time that could maybe be good. But raise money for the Australian fires.
Yeah, and the stuff going on in Puerto Rico.
Oh, there was an earthquake or something, right?
Yeah. The power grid's completely out. It's like,
been out for a significant portion of time.
I don't know if it's millions, but there are quite a few people. I don't even know if it's thousands, just staying in the, you know, shelters and stuff like that.
Yeah.
No.
Spend your time trying to do good for the world and not complaining about other people. That's the moral of my story.
No, absolutely. It is a really weird reason to get upset. Like, I get in nature. And the concept of inclusion and representation, but there's some things where it's like, all right, so when I watch Lord of the Rings movies, this being European folklore about elves and stuff like that, I'm not offended by the fact that there are no black elves, right? That doesn't bother me. I think I'd be bothered more if there were black elves, because then I'm like, all right, well, this is just kind of stupid, right? What's that black elf doing there? And why is he by himself? And why hasn't anyone killed him for being different? But when it comes to a game, I'm like, doesn't matter. But this has been kind of an old story. Like, there was a point where, and they still kind of go on about this with fighting games, that the female characters are made overly sexualized and stuff like that, which to a certain extent is true, but they're not real serious characters. And I'm like, but yeah, that's how they represent it in Japanese games.
In Japanese culture.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, I mean, I don't know. People just really, I guess, just want to be outraged about anything and everything at this point. Just because they don't have better things to do with their lives. I have no idea. Like, it's honestly, it's confusing as to why. Like, I have so many things to do. Like, I don't have time to be angry about video games anymore. Like,
yeah.
I can have my opinions and such, right? But these are people who are legitimately angry about, you know, people not being included in some sort of video game. Like, it's actually. But I've seen it go both ways, too. I've seen people get mad about the fact that in, like, a Japanese game, there's too many, like, white people or something.
Oh, yeah.
I've seen that, too. So, you know, it's... Are we consistent here, or are we just complaining to complain? And, you know, it is one way or the other, and I can't really tell which.
No, I get you, man. You know what I'm always offended by?
Living?
Yes, finally, someone that understands me. What do we got here? What do we got here? Some level 25 shit?
You're level 25 now. Yeah, I don't know. I have so much to do that I just don't even have time to be angry about things that don't affect me. It's just interesting to talk about sometimes, I guess.
No, it is. Because I'm highly offended by things that people are highly offended by.
Well, that's a good point. Never even thought about it like that. That's like... two-layer offense. It's like two-factor authentication, but like not as cool.
Holy smokes, I just blew one of those little people up and he flipped.
Cool. I don't know if you're allowed to call them little people, but...
A tiny person?
Tinks?
What?
That's what they're called in the game.
Oh, they really?
Do you not, like, look at the things that you're shooting?
No, man.
Or is there just like... too much going on the screen for you to, like, really quite comprehend what's
it
going
really
on?
It really is. At some points, I'm just like, oh, man, I'm going to have a seizure. Like, I started twitching the other day when we were playing this. Something awful. I'm like, what
I know.
Is that?
I ended that part in.